Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to part 30 of Let's Play Total War Rome 2. As Makedon in the last part, we broke our alliance with the Armenians, and now we're basically just mopping up their cities. Because they don't seem to have any good defense, and their armies just seem to be running from me. So at this point, just mopping up. We'll go for spears. General. The army in Sinope is going to quick march to the city. Now I'm going to keep softening that son of a bitch up. You're going to soften there up. Rank 7 spy. Nice one. Make your critical success a little bit better. They've got two cities over here that I need now, but I can do something about that. Just move the armies, my army over here. The Wings of Pegasus. I mean, I've still got more than enough men to deal with this. So we're going to have one army deal with here next turn. You're going to go deal with there. You're going to go deal with there. And you're going to go deal with there. And that means this part will be completely cleared up. Now, I believe there were some provinces, I think, there I could not have... Yeah, was here. Could not afford to turn you into a civil settlement. Turn you into a farm. Here we go, and let's move on. For the moment, I would feel really fucking sorry for, what's it called? Armenia at this point. We're just destroying them. Like, it's just not even funny at this point. We're just smashing them.
Look to your gods and pray, for only in them will you now find mercy.
Okay. And I don't really see you taking any of my stuff, so I mean, have fun, I guess. Oh shit, we have 120 food? Fuck me. Right, let's go kill here. This is mine. You do not get an opinion on whether or not it is mine. It is mine, no argument. Holy shit, we can take here as well. This is mine as well. There you go. Beautiful. Right, that's you guys destroyed, and oh shit. I don't even need to take there anymore. Which means you, sir, can march all the way Petra, which you are fucking miles from. You're gonna go take out here. Fuck, game. Can you not just like have an easy fight for me? Like, can you have a hard fight for me? One that I need to fight instead of just clicking like fight because, well, why not? You're not fucking leveling up soldier. That's a good trait. Jesus Christ, this is just... Do I even want to go up there? Yeah, that's the last two provinces, and I don't want them being in my way, so I'm going to immediately fucking march up there. Next turn, we'll take you. And, weirdly, I need to end the turn, because I have nothing else I can do. The Sons of Ares. Spears, and, of course, General. There we go. I don't know why they declared war on me. They obviously must have an army near where my stuff is for them to even have the balls to consider it. So, I'm looking forward to seeing what they do. Armenia, on the other hand, is fucked already. They're just fucked. Yep, just fucked. That asshole's being an asshole. Why are the slums in Dura? No, go away. What What's this? Our people have become lustful and hedonistic. Okay, sacrifice the hecatomb. I'm not going to bother reading an event that we've read multiple times this fucking Let's Play. How to put the AI off of attacking you? Number one. Rule number one. Put an army near them. Yeah, definitely sabotage the army. That's worth a damn. The other armies don't matter. They do still own up here, which means next turn I can take it and then they'll have no iron, which will be brilliant. Can we upgrade our iron source, by the way? No, we cannot. I don't know why I still have a fucking shitty farm there, but I do. Over here, we'll build some buildings to keep the religion turning in our favor. I still do not see a single Axum army, but I do see some of their movement. Like, I see where they are currently, but I don't see them marching on me. Concealed blade, this prick in the air. There we go, he's dead. Go to this asshole next. A pit mine and conversion, because I just like conversion. I mean, if you don't like conversion, ladies and gentlemen, you're fucking weird. Alright, so I've got two armies up here that I haven't moved. Ready for orders. You know what? I don't need you over here. Actually, no, I do. I need you down here. Because this asshole and then this asshole are next. And I'm gonna need some more armies to ensure that it goes smoothly. So we're going to take the two armies from up there. Oh, I don't give a fuck if I'm fucking getting in their way. They're assholes. They don't matter. Let's move on. We did a lot in a couple of... Armenia's been completely destroyed near enough in, like, the matter of turns.
Our enemies tremble at the thought of your might. Will you not give substance to their fears by making war?
No, I won't. I'm not even going to just get out. You don't seem to know what you're talking about, mate. Why would I attack someone whose border I just left completely empty?
The storm has raged long enough, and now, at your agreement, the softer reins of peace could be yours.
No.
I trust that you can face your gods without them visiting you with boils after this.
Probably, yeah, since I'm going to take more of your land. And I'm gonna guess, as long as I take any of your land, they won't give a fuck. They'll probably give me more gold, which is just very kind of them. Yes, it would seem the AI are starting to be dicks. And can you tell me what he's doing? Because it slowed down for some reason. So, cultural propaganda. Alright, whatever.
My skills
stab
are
him.
Life is fleeting.
Thank you. Let's get your critical chance up just because. I'm gonna take this, don't mind me. Thank you. Completely redestroy or rebuild that city. Get some dread going. There he is. Stop him and keep him stopped. Like, he cannot be allowed to move. Because destroying him is important. We need to make sure the AI has no more armies to use. And as soon as we do that, we win. So one of the armies done. Where the fuck is the other one? There it is. I do not give a fuck, game, if I'm trespassing on the Horde of the Steppe. They're obviously in my way, so who gives a fuck? I mean, I'm obviously the one in the right here, let's be completely honest. Create that farm. Create you two in the barracks, and there we go. Did I move all my spies? I did. Let's see what happens then. How ready is this city? Pretty much ready for any fight, anybody who's attacking it. So. Oh yeah, I forgot, I don't actually have to move my men. I keep forgetting that. It's not EU4 where you have to be every single thing. Fuck off. You just get out. You're talking shit at this point, game. Just leave. Holy fuck, you'll actually win. Well done, Armenia. You got another city back. I have an army near enough to take it back. It's not far, not a problem. I'm really not fussed. As long as your big armies are gone, who gives a fuck? And that dickhead's getting stabbed. I spent all my money, and I have now got no money to stop people getting stabbed. Or to stab people with, actually. Yep, just get rid of him. God damn it. Is you dead? Take you a couple turns to get there. Don't care, game. Been over this. It's unfortunate that I can't stab people at the moment. As at the moment, stabbing them would be fucking very, very useful. Because they keep causing the disruption. If we look at the thing, where is it? I will stab him eventually. Don't have 500 or I actually would stab him.
Has been halted.
How would I do against this? Apparently, this would be a pretty easy fight. Can't be about to say this, but Armenia, you don't deserve it. Your units are shit, so just step off because you're fucked. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, but that fight just, in my opinion, was not worth fighting. Your power knows no bounds, you can now maintain additional stuff, and that's good. And Wings of Pegs is leveled up. Ready for orders. Let's get some more, let's get some spear stuff. And I can't do anything for the sea, so it's going to gain slums, which is a problem, and so is here. But that'll do. That's fine with me. And we got some people who... you leveled the fuck up, which is brilliant. I can enact an edict. That's two separate regions. I didn't realize that. You're at plus one, you're at plus two. So yeah, I don't need to worry about you. So I'm going to do what I normally do and just build them in my main regions. Do them in my main regions. Because that way I'll only ever gain money. I never have to remember to put it again because it's always protected. Let's move on. My armies move into their new place. I am hoping that they try to take my stuff because when people try to take my stuff, it always ends badly for them. So, it's just kind of fingers crossed that they do something dumb. There we go. They're not going to be able to take this one. Let's get a decisive victory. Such a decisive victory that they actually got completely annihilated. I'll kill the captives. That ain't worth it. And now they're in complete retreat. No fucking chance. Like, the AI at this point is screwed. And Axum's sending an army from one of my cities. This asshole, there's now two of them again. Yeah, I get it. The slums in places. What the fuck? Whoa, 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 whoa. Slums. Yeah, I get it. Slums. Didn't get slums here. That's actually really good. Whoa, 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 which is better? That one. No. No, fuck it. Just get you a trade one. Okay. That's all good. Edict has been issued. And all this shit has been done. Oh god, there's fucking loads of them! I can't even stab them. I'm fucking destroying you cunts. That's it. I'm just gonna get rid of you. Faxum's gonna be dumb enough to attack me. I'll move my army to prepare. Commander. Bye bye, Armenia. Is Armenia actually dead? No, they just have an army there. Yep, these assholes are next because they just obviously just told me they wanted to die, and I'm such a nice guy that I'm gonna give them death. Like, they didn't even have to ask like more than once. They were just like, "Can you give us death?" And I was like, "Of fucking course I can. I am a nice guy, so of course I can give you death." Like, you didn't even have to ask, mate. So, let's get to it. And this time, assassination straight away, because holy fuck, I need to do them.
It is a terrible thing to spread war.
No. Oh my god, all of Egypt has been taken by Axum. Axum's power is actually growing. It's probably best I take out these assholes then. If not, they might become annoying, and I just don't want that. Nah, they fucked up. I put my arm in there and like, you know what? I don't want that city anymore. It's all good. They victors, foe to the vanquished. We did it. And Excelsior, ever upwards. 10 provinces, either direct ownership or military allies. They have poisoned here. Not manipulation, assassination. Stab the prick in the ribs. Ah, wounded him, that's good enough. I mean, he's wounded, that's... It's like death, but the only problem is he's going to come back. There we go. That guy's an actual spy, so he definitely needs to die. Wounded will do. Cannot initiate battles, but you can join them. Yep, bye-bye, asshole. You know what? You're not even worth it.
At your command.
This is my city now. No arguments. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, for the lack of battles, but none of these battles have been necessary for me to join in. Like, I don't need help. You know what? Fuck this guy, because he, like... Yeah. Or fuck this city, because it's got better buildings than I have. Or I can have. Then again, I am one turn away from the remuneration reforms. And that means something. I don't actually know what that means, but it means something important, I'm going to guess. You know, with the amount of food I've got, I don't even think I need this anymore, so I'm just going to get the Shrine of Athena to get that tech rate up. Up here. You have two slots, so we'll go with you. And muster field. Upgrade that to a hoplite barracks, or whatever the barracks is before the hoplite barracks, or whatever barracks that one would have been in particular. Get the Temple of Ares. Let's do some more upgrading up here, over here. Need to get some more income, you know what I'm saying? Income is very, very important. Mostly because I have shit tons of food, so let's just focus on income for a bit. Wow, did not realize I hadn't done this yet. Shit. Yeah, fuck that farm. There we go. I don't think I've ever actually come this far down into the south. Like, I don't think I've ever taken these cities because I've never needed to. Like, that's just I've never, ever needed to come down here. Which makes being down here all the more weird. And we'll do one more turn just so that I really want to stab some more people. We seem to be on a roll. I want to see if we can stab some more people before our time's up. I've also extremely just ignored my fleet, which is not good. I should probably pay a bit more attention to it, but oh well. Shit happens, doesn't it? Axon, what the fuck are you doing? Like, I can't seem to speed... I don't like it when I can't speed them up. What are you doing to... Whoa, what are you doing? Please don't kill my guy. So. No, definitely we'll have the big boys. We'll get the big boys out. And by that I mean I'm not even going to fucking do this because there's literally no point. I'm not wasting my effort. Or it's because it's the end of the video and I don't have the spare time, but... Oh, one second, where is it? We finished Excelsior. We've got Renunation Reforms. Veni, Vidi, Vici. I came, I saw, I conquered. Conquered 20 different factions, we're making them your client state, or that's subjugating them and whatnot. Gonna start poisoning your army quickly. I do have 35 grand. And let's get some economic stuff. Oh yeah, while I think about it, everywhere needs a royal barracks. This is going to be a pain to build. I even got a fucking hoplite one here. Jesus Christ. It's going to be quite a while until I get some of these, more of these guys in the field. But damn it, when we get them out there, they are going to be fucking awesome. And that'll do for, you know, fuck it, that'll do. Right. You. Sabotage that. They will be able to recoup the... Wait, did they fail? Oh well. There we go. And we need to upgrade here, so we'll get culture conversion and that. But unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to have to end this part here. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next part. See you guys then.